I attended a concert in the same building by a band that goes by the name Imagine Dragons. Don't boo them unless you've seen them. They're one of the greatest live bands I've ever seen. No bullshit. But hence where I'm going with this. We got approached by the promoter last night and told that Five Finger Death Punch and Breaking Benjamin sold more tickets tonight than Imagine Dragons did.
Now, the reason I'm pointing that out is, anybody that was here, you know, at the end of the show, the singer goes, "We're one of the top five touring bands in the world!" Well, guess what? Fuck you, so are we! So, I'm gonna dedicate this to every last one of you for being here tonight. This one's called Bad Company.